I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. It is Tuesday, February 22nd, 2-2-2-2-2. You know what I mean? And all these multiple twos represent the marriage, represent the flame of God. We know that Jupiter is in Aquarius, the sun's in Aquarius, Jesus pouring out justice. We got a lot of news talking about what just happened with Russia, you know what I mean, and the move-in of troops into Luhansk and Donetsk as he just recognized them. The U.S. and NATO pushing sanctions. They're saying he's invading. We'll see what Ukraine does today. We got a lot of news. Things are building up, and we know why. And the reason why, once again, is because we are in 5 BCE, literally in the times of the Esther story. That's where we're at. You know what I mean? And today into tomorrow is going to be Shushan Purim. So this is kickoff time. And remember, from 444 Prophecy News site, our sister in Christ had said that the Lord told her specifically February 23rd, war would kick off. So we are waiting. We are watching. Stuff's way too sensitive for YouTube. Click the Vimeo link below. I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Vimeo link below. See you there. Later.